shout when you play this game.
She go here?
Get back to your spot.
Could she go there?
Up higher, Blue.
Oh, she's in there. Yes. So you've got to think about how you defend that. You do go, you can't get it because the passing is on. You can come here. Right?
So go back. Inside.
So the chances are, if you make that run, we're going to get in behind you. Yes? So you just stay. You drop in. Drop in for me. Drop in and just mark there.
Where am I falling now?
I want the white player to understand some stuff.
Instead of trying
can
to
this player create some individual space? How might they do that?
Okay, now we can play in there. We'll go out wide again.
So if that space is there behind me, and I run like this to go in that space, what would you defend on me now? Defend the mic, run back.
Yes.
I go like that. Now what can I do now? Now I can sit here.
Yes, we're gonna go wide.
I know Dave's already been working with you on this. Now, if I come here and the defender comes, where might I go now? Now I might spin into that space there. So we want the wide player to try to create an individual space.
Yes.
Ready? Where are you going?
Right. Jump.
Where might you go now? Good. Where might you play the ball?
That's
it. So now,
do. So you might need to pass the ball now, yeah? So if I'm here, look, and my wide player, yes. Good, yes.
I need a blue. Give it back. From the sideline.
Good, and in behind.
Outside
there we go.
Come on in.
Very good.
Yeah? Play on. Play on.
Yeah.